My name is Stanley Kigan again, and with me here is Dennis Kiwanda. And Dennis is to take a water sample to check for pH conductivity in the lab. So we're going to follow the standard operating procedure, make sure that we take the sample following the regulations. So please check whether you have the proper PPE put on, and yeah, I think that is okay. I'll check the condition of the sample bottle, make sure that it is intact, bottle is clean and no sign of damage.
Good condition.
Okay, that's all right. So proceed to check the sample point. Check where the point is clear of residues. And carefully raising it.
vessel, where from the source of the sample, the vessel member. You need the sample name, what the sample is, which is water. Then we need, what analysis need to be done with the sample, we need to identify them. That is pH and conductivity. Then the name of the sampler, that is me. Yes, the sample was taken. The start and the time. The sample has been taken.
Thank you, Dennis. That concludes your assessment. Thank you.